Hi, I'm Betty. Welcome to Betty's Kitchen. Today we're making cucumber mint lemonade. And that's going to be a nice refreshing drink for summer. And here in Kentucky it's beginning to get really hot. I know it's going to get hotter as the months pass, but we'll have this toward the beginning of summer and be able to enjoy it all season long. You need a blender, and into the blender you're going to put one medium cucumber that you've peeled and seeded and then just put in chunks. You also need some mint, and we've got it just growing wildly out back, and it's so healthy and nice that I've really wanted to use it for something. This is about 3 tablespoons of fresh chopped mint. Now those two things are going to be blended together, so I'm putting the lid on and I will just pulse it until these get combined. Let's go ahead and continue. The parts of our lemonade, we have 1 cup of lemon juice. You may squeeze fresh lemons and get 1 cup. Or you can use bottled juice that you can buy at your grocery store, which is pure lemon juice, 1 cup. And then, of course, we're going to have to sweeten this. You could use sugar if you wanted to. I'm using 1/2 cup of honey. And after the honey, add just a pinch of salt. Put the lid back on, and then blend this completely. So I'm going to pulse until it's nicely blended. I have finished blending, and you'll want to stop when there's still some flecks in it, and probably you'll never get all the flecks out of it, so that's part of the charm of the lemonade. You will be pouring this through, and that will remove the larger flecks. So just pick something like, I've got a 4-cup measuring cup, and I've got a sieve, and I'm just going to pour and catch some of those larger pieces. And I'll have to work with this a little bit to let as much of the liquid go through and then stop when I have a lot of the solid on top. Here is the pulp that I have from the cucumber and mint that had been blended along with the other items that make up the lemonade. But now we want to dilute this because it's in a very concentrated form with that lemon juice. So I'm going to pour this into the correct amount of water that will make it up to 1 gallon. This is actually 1 1/2 cups, so I need 6 1/2 cups water to dilute it, and I will have a total of 8 cups, which is 1 gallon. You can put it in a nice serving pitcher, and I've chosen this one, so hope this isn't too sloppy, but it does have a spout, so let's try it. You don't want to put your ice directly in with your lemonade because that would dilute the lemonade. So go ahead and fill that up to the top if you want to, instead of filling it halfway full and then putting ice cubes the rest of the way to make it cold. You can put your ice cubes in your glass like this and leave plenty of space for your lemonade. Pour your lemonade in. And it has some foam still. After it sits for a while, that will go down some. And you see those nice flecks coming along. I know this is going to taste great. You might want to adorn it a little bit. So for garnish here, I have a cucumber slice. I put a little slit in it so it would stick. And then if you would like to emphasize it that this is cucumber mint, then you might take a sprig of mint and place that right beside your slice of cucumber. And there we have our nicely adorned lemonade. So here's my cucumber mint lemonade, ready to taste. And the ice has had time to take effect and cool this down. So I've put a straw in. Oh, so good. So refreshing. I always think of cucumbers as being really refreshing. And to put them in a drink like this, an iced drink, really helps out, helps the lemonade, which on its own is wonderful. You can change the amount of honey if you like something that is sweeter. I like it like this. It's a little tart, but it's probably better for you not to over-sweeten things. I think this is just a really great summer treat. Hope you like it. I hope you have a chance to try it.